that we have documented for you here tonight. Here come the Hawks back. The shot and the rebound put in the net. Really got it a rip initially, but couldn't hold it.
Jonathan Teams. A sharp with Teams in front. Shot missed. Teams across. Bowler scores! To the point. Here's Chicago. A 3-on-1. Keane with sharp. Keane scores! Across in front of the net, scores!
In the front of the Predators' net, and the Predators have been keeping rebounds and keeping that area clear because the forwards have come back to help the defensemen. I know you love that, Crispy.
And in the intro, the Blackhawks tally on the power play. Hossa picks up, diving across, and now Hossa got the shot and the rebound put in the net as Klein went down onto the ice trying to block the play. Campbell back in the lineup on D tonight for Chicago. Here's Sharp breaking in. He scores!
Steve Beck. Seabrook a drive. Blocked in front. Rebound. They score! Blocked right back by Hjalmarsson. And cleared back down and racing back for it. Kopetsky moving on in. He scores! And the puck finally is taken on now by Taves. Taves gaining the zone. Watched there tightly by the defense of Weber. Fed one on across and a shot deflected off the pipe. And it careened high to be taken to the outside by Sharp. Net empty. Extra attacker. Shot by Taves. Rebound. Score! Off the last bit of time, they've killed off the penalty. Bowling back, Sopel a drive, skipped in front, score!
I thought it was similar. I'm real surprised that Hossa's playing.
Here is Hossa, who had the supplementary discipline meeting. Back to Keith. Keith scores! Duncan Keith, his first of the series.
Watch the faceoff win back to Brent Seabrook. He shoots it, it hits the Chicago player in the foot.
Series to win game five on his 17th shot. Put it in front, it's loose. Oh, it's in! Patrick Sharp, and 3-1 Hawks.
And this is 28th, has his second playoff goal.
Big shot, rebound, scores! Jonathan Taves, and they can't get out of the period break. 4-3 Hawks, and Hossa is hooked, and there's going to be a penalty. Here's Madden down the ice, an empty net, and a series clincher for John Madden. And the Hawks will face Vancouver in round two.
The boards by Mason Raymond, centered for Taves, save Luongo, and the rebound put in. Patrick Kane. There's a centering pass to Bieksa, blocked the rebound, and they score. Brent Seabrook. Here comes Patrick Sharp with Versteeg. Sharp, backhand, scores! Pops up, hangs on, lost control of the puck. Bolin turns and couldn't get a shot to the net. Chance again for Versteeg. He shoots, he scores! And for Alex Burrow as Wellwoods throws a check at Madden and knocked it down. Kane with a backhander, scores!
Brent Sobel with a shot, swallowed by Luongo, he spits it out, Hossa's chance, stop, and they score! A rebound out in front, and Chicago strikes first. Play for Chicago, hammered by Keith, fought off by Luongo, and brought in by Dustin Byfuglien. It's the puck, Patrick Kane down deep for Jonathan Taves, losing control, shoveled in! Dustin Byfuglien with his second goal tonight, and Chicago is back up by a deuce. A loose puck, sharp turn, good save Luongo, and they score! Marian Hossa on the rebound. Got away with a hold on Byfuglien, now here's Kane. Byfuglien's out in front, Patrick Kane tries to make it happen, so does Byfuglien, who bulldozes his way in, and they score! It's in the net behind Luongo, who complains. It could be Byfuglien, if so it's a hat trick. sits on this line with Jonathan Toews and Patrick Kane. Seabrook shot, scores! He finds a hole, and Roberto Luongo, Brent Seabrook. 18 seconds gone, and Chicago is off and running. Patrick Kane, Toews has a chance, he scores! Jonathan Toews had all kinds of time to make it happen in period number one. Hawks now get it deep. Here's a chance for Toews. Goal number two on the night. On the wall, it's Kane. He'll settle it down. Shot taken. Stopped by Luongo. A loose puck there for the taking. They score! Close quarters. Taking that shot. Slap pass for Toews. No mistake! Jonathan Toews comes through again. It's the hat trick for number 19 in Chicago. 5-2. To the head glove down by Hossa. Good pass for Sharp. Back for Hossa. Good save, Luongo, but they score! Thomas Kopetsky. Dave Bowler, empty net situation, bullseye. And Chicago will control game number four.
This is Duncan Keith. He fires. Deflection, score!
Nice. You're looking at Patrick Sharp. Out in front, tipped in. Troy Brower. How about that one? There's a way without harm, but they turn it over. Versteeg turns it in with Ladd. Holding, shooting one. He scores! Chris Versteeg. Keith is gone for slashing. Dimitra broken up. Shorthanded. Bolin gets away. Dave Bolin, a shorthanded chance. He scores! Through center, Patrick Kane. Nifty move. He's in for a chance. He scores! What a goal by Patrick Kane. Kane. All alone, Dustin Byfuglien. He'll walk in for a chance and get it done. Dustin Byfuglien's had a heck of a series, and Chicago in total control.
Yeah, this is all over. You can order the autopsy now.
Back in the play defensively, set up to Sharp, and a shot, score! A tie game!
Matchup that's going to put your team in the best spot.
Byfuglien, a shot, he scores! Dustin Byfuglien has broken the tie! Recovered. On now, it's Ladd. He scores! Andrew Ladd, and it's 1-0. Gets a little space. Kane to the outside with a shot. Deflected, score! Around it's whirled, and Kane's the captain of the Blackhawks, stops that one. Gave it to Kane. Back it comes to Keith. Drive. Rattle off the pipe and in! 6.25 gone here in the third. A steal there by Hossa. Drive by Jefferson. He scores!
Keith. Kane thinks about it. The goal line, Toews out in front. They score! Away from Heatley now. It's shot by Boyle. Breakaway possibly for Bolin. David Bolin walks in. He scores! And by Campbell. Downstairs for Bolin. Out in front, Byfuglien. And he scores! Dustin Byfuglien wins it in overtime.
What a step by Pavelski with a shot pass. Stop made by Nabokov. Rebound scramble in front. Is it over? The signal is no goal.
It's been determined that the puck completely crossed the goal line.
Eager able to lob it on back. Taken by Bolin around behind. Bolin comes out in front and a shot, score! Kane fed it off of Toews. Kane drew it in front, score! Byfuglien! But though Seabrook dumped it along, battled for by Marlowe and lost, and backhanded down the ice and in! This is laid back in. Hossa trying to pull free from Ryan Parrott and does. Marian Hossa gives it. Drive! Score!
We never able to regain any of that power play momentum.
And here is a steal. A breakaway and in. Goal!
Flyers. Here's an offense situation.
Patrick Sharp in a 2-on-1. He scores!
Redline, we're going to chip the puck in. We're going to go get it. Get the legs going. Get the crowd back into it.
A back pass by Kopetsky. They score! Through. Puck to the back to Jalmerson. Around behind to Hossa. Centering pass in front. Score! some space. Laid it back and handcuffed from that and upended a bit and trying to play it was Seabrook, but the play is kept alive, and here's Kopechne. He scores! Slides it across. Keith gave it on to Sharp, and a shot! Knockdown, scramble in front! They score! Hossa! Ben Eager is out there right after the goal is scored, just to make sure Blackhawk hockey does not change, at least from what they want. Bufflin on the other wing and Taves at center. Back checked away by Bufflin, lobbed on through for Eager, and Eager shot, he scores! By Patrick Sharp and laid around behind, trying to fight free was Hossa. Not free, but taken on now by Patrick Kane. Here's Kane taking a look across. One-time shot! They score! Normally, it went up during the final, not down. Sobel scores! Off the face-off, Brent Sobel has blasted one, rattled around, and is tucked back ahead. Might be a breakaway. It is for Kane. Moves in. He scores! Patrick Kane! And the Blackhawks lead 3-2. Petsky this time. And the Flyers are able to prevail and deal it along off of Hartnell. It's skipped on a cross. Drive by Sharp. He scores! Three hands it on to Kane. Kane gives on to Keith. Drives at the net. Score! Dave Bowman! Handed across now to Campbell. Campbell brought it right back ahead and sent one in front. Jammed at. It scores! They score and cut the lead to one. Pick up for that. It's on back now for a little trouble that came to Troy Brower, but back to him. Given to Versteeg. Fed over to Seabrook and a shot. They score! Ball is on against the Flyers. Controlled now by Sobel. Threw it. Deflected off the stick of Leighton. They score on the post! Especially in Philadelphia. Here's Versteeg with a shot. He scores! Carried on by Ladd and a shot knocked down. Ladd, side of the net. Scores! Kane! Fourth one tonight. One for the prior three. Sharp up with this. Played it along to Kane. Ripped it back. It's Keith setting up. Side of the net. Play. Score! Sharp, and he's got a man up the wing. It is fed back to Sharp for a shot. He scores! Blackhawk defenders and tap back out the center. The net empty, and Bufflin has scored! Out one in deep. The pass across. They score! Bufflin! Power play goal. It's 1-0 Chicago.
Here tonight for the Flyers.
Here's Keith beating one on a cross. It's dealt on further. Score! Patrick Sharp! A 4-on-4 goal ties the game.
What?
Patrick Kane just wheels to the outside, hands it on to Jalmerson with a drive. They score! Jalmerson let a blast go that has broken the tie. Well, it's run, and he tried to jab it there, but it went wide. And around it's flicked by Ladd, and then went off of Coburn. On back to be taken by Campbell. Here's Campbell handing on to Kane again. Lots of head fakes there, trying to shake Demonen. Threw one in front. It rattled around, and it kicked on back, and then score! We saw no light. We saw no signal. And we're not sure if they've sent a signal of a goal yet, but they are celebrating at the other end of the ice. What chaos!
Oh, that puck is in. It's stuck in the...
The captain gets it first. And then, always interesting, is who winds up with it next?
Hossa.
And Marian Hossa, for the first time, has the cup above his head.
They played and sacrificed like this for a ring that will be so gaudy they won't wear it every day, and for their name to be on a trophy that they cannot keep, but they can keep this memory.